Hey you guys, how y'all doing today? So this weekend I went out and bought a shit ton of old used wine barrels. And my idea was to cut them in half and sell them to one of our local garden centers. Kind of just a side hustle, I guess. But I've got quite a few, so I thought I would make a few projects out of them and maybe give them away to you guys. So the first project I came up with was to make a Lazy Susan out of a wine barrel head. So to win this, all you gotta do is subscribe to the channel and place a comment below, and that's it. So if you guys are down for that, let's go ahead and get this thing built.
Well, there you have it, a wine barrel head Lazy Susan. It's definitely a lot more work than I expected when I started, but it sure turned out nice. So if you guys are, anyone is interested in taking this home, all you have to do is subscribe and leave a comment below. And good luck to everybody. Thanks for watching.